Green teas are heated after being harvested. This heat deactivates the enzymes that cause oxidation, so instead of oxidizing over time and turning into a black tea or an oolong tea, the leaves stay green. The leaves also retain more of their natural flavors, so green teas tend to take on a fresher, more vegetal taste and aroma. When a tea is oxidized and turned into a black tea, these flavors are converted into warmer notes like caramel and honey.